What is up, guys? I have to make a disclaimer right now because I'm not even going to sugarcoat it. This may be the worst video you've ever seen on YouTube. Reason being, I was in New York, there was a ton of people, and I was so nervous. I had no clue what to say, no clue what to do, which turned it into a very bad vlog. The second one should be a lot better because I started getting into my comfort zone the second day and third day. But this one right here is really bad. I'm just gonna have to let you guys see for yourself. Make sure to like and subscribe still, even if it's really bad, because I'm gonna have better content coming. You know what? You just are gonna have to see this for yourself. It's super bad. Peace out, guys. Yo, what is up, guys? I hope you guys are having a great morning. I know mine's been pretty good so far because we're gonna be taking a little road trip here in a second. I'm not gonna tell you where we're going quite yet, but you guys will see in a little bit here. But if you enjoy the vlog, make sure to like and subscribe. It really helps out. But I'll see you guys in a bit here. Peace out. Car's having a little bit of trouble here. As you can see, let me zoom in real quick. Let's get it focused. The hood's up. I think it looks like we're having some transmission problems, but this is a great way to start off a vacation. We've been driving for about 5 hours, so it's been long enough, and now we have to wait here for about another 30 to 40 minutes. So you know, not too fun, but it's all good, it's all good. We're just kind of chilling here at this gas station. My boy's over here dancing. What do you got to say to the camera? Boy, it's the Savage, he's cooking. Guys, he's cooking again. Part two. My boy's cooking, it's not focusing, whatever. I'll give you guys an update when we get to the hotel, so see you later.
We're not to the final destination quite yet. We'll be there tomorrow, but I'm gonna go to bed because it's getting pretty late. It's already like 2 a.m. and I'm feeling pretty tired. So I'll just put another edit up for you guys right now. I hope you like the last one. I'll keep on working on those. Hopefully they get better and stuff, but see you guys tomorrow.
What's up, guys? We just got to New York, and I've never been here before, but this city's pretty big. It's pretty awesome. There's a lot of people, a lot of buildings. It's all pretty cool, but I'll keep you guys up to date and show you all around. It's gonna be pretty fun.
What do you think about it, Carson?
What?
What do you think about it? Are you gonna answer?
I don't know.
Okay, what?
We'll just go ask Walker, guys. Walker, what do you think about it?
You like it? Hey Carson, you're looking good today. You're looking really good. Really good thing.
Guys, if I've learned anything about New York, there's a different thing to see around every corner.
For example, if you look over here, you can see a hippopotamus. Alright guys, so I just came over here and I looked at this, and where I bought my camera from, the store is right here. It's in New York City. And we could go right there right now. Let me try to get this off. And we could get a free gift. I say we do it, but I think we're going on a bus tour right now, so.
I think we're going on a bus tour somewhere, so. And then Central Park maybe. But it should be pretty cool.
Walker, was the highlight of your trip the escalator?
So high.
Right when we got on, he's like, ooh, escalator, boys. He hopped on that thing. He rode that thing up. Look how much my boy loves being on camera. Hey, Carson, say hello to him.
Say hello to him.
He hates it. I don't know why. He just hates it.
All right, Carson, like, tell everybody what we're doing. He's wanting rest in those pretzels, guys.
What is this called? The National... No, like the National Museum.
Museum of Natural History.
Okay, guys, we're in the Museum of Natural History right now, and check this out.
He's got a big nose and monkey. Yo. Is what it should be called.
What even is... What is his name? Missalis Lorenzanus? Yo.
He gives, like, all these things, like, really weird names. I don't even know. Alright guys, my camera's about to die, so I'm gonna bring this vlog to an end here. If you enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll get back to you guys soon.